just for fun. I've mixed boric acid and methanol to make a methyl ester. You can see that it burns with a bright green flame.